Why, hello, champs and champettes, it's your boy Peepettes.
Everybody gets
set. We're playing Dazzle like today. Dude, Dazzle is goddamn fabulous. Can we just talk about this for a second? Dude, it's like, okay, slug. Okay, slug Poseidon, calm down. We are playing Dazzle. I've played him once before, as per suggestions from one of my Patreon supporters on a live stream. And he is a support type esque character, so I guess I'll buy. We have Lion as well, though, but I guess I'll drop out the courier.
Good guy, bought a courier.
Yeah, that's me, dog. I did it. Oh, you bought a courier too?
Oh, fuck, it is P-Bad.
Look what you did! Look what you did! Okay. So, we are going to be playing a support-esque character. What we're going to be doing is... Well, the thing about Dazzle is he's all about, you know, heals, debuffs, and buffs for his team. It's pretty cool. So, his Q is we're going to be getting first. Casts a poisonous spell on an enemy unit, causing damage and slowness over time. And eventual paralysis. Slow increases per level. Now, on level 1, it slows the target by 33% during the set time. Level 2, it slows the target by 33% for 2 seconds, then 66% for 1 second.
Wait for me.
And then, level 3, it slows the target by 66% and 100%. Indeed. And then, at rank 4, it actually stuns at the end, which is really cool. It looks like I'm actually soloing this lane for now, and seeing as the Lion's coming down here, it's like double support in the bottom lane. Luckily, Lion has some pretty respectable damage from what I remember. So it's gonna be about us just sustaining this lane for now. I don't foresee this lane getting a whole lot of kills, but I mean, that should be fine. As long as we work on, like I said, sustaining this lane. My W is Shallow Grave. An ally blessed with Shallow Grave, no matter how close to death, cannot die while under its protection. So that's 5 seconds. 5 seconds worth of, that's 5 seconds worth of, just death immunity in general. So a well-timed Shallow Grave is, you know, amazing for your carries.
Denied.
My E is a heal that also bounces, to 3, 4, 5, and 6 targets depending on ranked, or depending on rank, and, heals and damages. Depending on who it bounces to, of course, an enemy or an ally.
Shadows
and then my ult, I target an area and buff all of my allies' armor while debuffing the enemy's armor. I believe that's all there is to it. I don't believe there's, like, damage. No, yeah. Applies a buff that also increases allied hero armor or decreases enemy armor over time. So, like, the longer that area is kind of... The longer you linger in that kind of area it's been cast, then the more your team's gonna get buff for armor or debuff.
Shadows keep you.
Now, I'm actually worried about the fact that we have this double support lane, because we're not going to be really doing a lot of damage. They may be able to outpoke us. I might want to poke with my spells a little bit more, seeing as how I have 2 mana pots. Now, I was actually wrong about the E. I didn't even read it again, but I completely remember how his E actually works. So it only bounces to allies and heals. But depending on how close the enemy is to the people who it bounces to, they take damage around the people who got healed. You know what I mean? So, like, if I heal myself and Lion and somebody who's standing right next to us, they'd take damage because it damages anybody who's near the people being healed. Shallow Grave. Just gonna get 1 point in Shallow Grave for now, I assume. But yeah, he's a very... We have decent damage if I can time my, like, my heal, right? I'm gonna use it for damage more so, I suppose. Now, that thing you just saw Lion use, that's a mana drain. He saps mana from somebody and gains mana for himself. At least I think he gains mana for himself. I don't know for a fact. I've never played Lion yet, so I don't necessarily know, but I do know that he saps mana. I believe he gets mana back. I mean, I would just rightfully assume that he does. Yeah, like I said, let me start poking with my Q a little bit more. Actually, I probably should have done that on Chen.
I go where I needed.
He missed that. Whatever the hell that was. That's the hardest part about this challenge, guys, honestly, is kind of trying to understand what these characters do in compliance. Now, the one thing to note is my Q has, like, a super high range. I'm gonna pop that mana pot now. What we're probably gonna want is Arcane Boots on Dazzle. What does the build suggest? Yeah, I was gonna say Arcane or Tranquil, but Arcane will probably be a little bit more useful. Magic Wand. So we're gonna go for Arcane and Magic Wand first. Now, one thing I noticed, actually, through watching TI4, was it seems like this game puts such a high emphasis on getting the supports fed. And that interested me, because in any other MOBA, you'd see like, oh yeah, get the carries fed. It seems like the main priority in this game is getting the supports fed. Which is pretty interesting, and somewhat understandable considering how many active items are in the game. You know, the sooner they can get those, the better gank potential you have, etc, etc. I can see that. Yeah, it's understandable. Ugh, stop that, you. What the hell does that do? Slows and damage tick, okay. So I assume the more that attacks me, the more of that I take. We could actually get, if I'm not mistaken, Magic Stick. We can get...
Of course.
You know what, let's use this. And then we'll actually get Boots. Like, Boots 1. Can I get Boots 1? Yeah.
A spiritual journey.
So we got... Well, we're going to have full mana.
Shadows come. First blood, folks.
That's pretty good. We got First Blood. Good. And that's on the Invoker. From what I'm aware, if you set the Invoker behind, I've only played Invoker once.
Yes.
Albeit it went pretty well. I was, I think, 14 kills, 2 deaths, 10 assists, something like that. But it's funny. I think the two of my best matches were as Invoker and Meepo, which is pretty funny. But yeah, if I can understand Invoker's kit, I believe if he gets set behind, it's not very beneficial to him. I mean, it's not beneficial to anyone, but I mean more so to Invoker. Or to somebody like Invoker. I'm just gonna want to poke him as much as I can. Ooh, Lion, you going for that? No, Lion's not going for that. Now we can get our Magic Wand successfully right now. I think I want to get Boots first, though. Honestly, I don't see heals being an issue here.
The spiritual journey.
Walker, man, Hopi.
Alright.
I go where I need it.
That's dead. Now, how is he doing on health? He's doing alright. Now, Chen's got his little minion here now, so...
Wait for
the hell is that tornado thing? I don't know what the hell that tornado was, but I assume if we stepped in it, we'd get like knocked up or something like that. So Chen is effectively going in like the jungle now. So they're hitting up one of the towers. Oh, they're hitting up top tower. Okay, so there goes their. Now what I'm actually worried about here is my mana. Even though I said, I was full mana. I wasn't really too much of an issue right now. It is starting to become an issue. Now, for every unit that heal bounces on, it does 120 damage to anybody near it. Now, the cool thing about that is, for example, if somebody was standing on me right now in the middle of all these minions, if I were to use that heal, that would effectively deal like 100 or 380 damage. Now, one thing I'm curious, it says it doesn't count, Shadow Wave doesn't count, it doesn't count one bounce on Dazzle, even though Dazzle is always one of the people healed. I'm wondering if that counts as towards the damage still. Ooh, I need to be careful. The low mana here might be an issue.
We fight not for you.
Now, as a support, maybe I shouldn't be farming that much, but the thing is, Lion also is the support, the person I'm laning with. So I guess this is just kind of free reign when it comes to farm. And I kind of do need some farm right now. I want to get those arcane boots ASAP, and I can in less than 100 gold. Make sure that heal goes off, and I'm gonna heal up a little bit here. I can almost get those boots. I just need 1,000 gold, and I'm at 950. He's dead, I think. Yep. Did he get out though? Yeah, Lion got out. Sweet. Alright, so now we can get Arcane Boots. Use that for the mana. That did nothing. That was really underwhelming. But let's just say that. That was really underwhelming. He's getting, yeah, so he, as you can see, he's sapping minion. He can actually sap mana from ranged minions, which is really cool. So that's a very good lane sustain tool for him. I don't think he'll be needing something like Arcane, but... And you know, while I'm here, I can get the recipe brought to me. Oh, looks like I could get it brought on my courier, but... I don't know how that works. Would I have to target... I think I'd have to target my courier, so, like, independently.
I'm with you.
It's gonna be bringing that all the way up to Bloodseeker. Alright, we're just gonna have to play safe here. That's all. Let's use this here. Yeah, so that's an amazing farm tool as well. If you use it in a cluster of minions, like I said, it just deals immense damage to anybody nearby. Ooh, that sucks. He didn't get targeted by that heal. That was somewhat my fault, I believe. But, oh well, alright. I guess. Sucks to suck, huh? I failed. Alright, I don't need to wait to use my Arcane Boots because he's gonna be full mana when he gets back anyway. I want that brought to me now. I want my stuff brought to me. Now one thing to note is I want to get these minions killed. So next time my minions come up, during next wave, I'm gonna try and clear this with my heal. Because that'll also heal me, right? So trying to deny that minion. Yes. He's successfully doing so. Please hurry up with my magic wand.
Ask and you'll receive.
Now, Ogdem, is this upgradable by Ogdem? Yeah, it is upgradable. I assume that's just more mana, shred, and buff. Which is still nice, don't get me wrong. What I think it is a higher radius. I think the radius is increased. Which is even better, honestly. Now it suggests Urn of Shadows and Mechanism. I think I'm going to skip Urn? The mana regen, though, it's...
On my way.
Mana regen is very tempting. Maybe I shouldn't... You know, Urn's very cheap, so I don't think I should skip Urn. And it's a reliable form of sustain. We can get Urn right now, actually. Please, use the speed up on the courier. Do not forget.
Rite of passage.
Okay, let's get Urn now and have it brought to us.
Samaran.
The fact that I'm out of mana is what worries me most here. I mean, I do have my wand, but I also want to use it as a heal. So there's my impasse. Okay, yeah. So, Lion's ult, get this. So we all get ult at level 6, you know this. His ult, at rank 1, deals 600 damage. To kind of gauge that, I have 700 HP right now. If he hit me with like 2 auto attacks and ulted me at this point in the game, I would be dead. Just to kind of give you a point of reference there to how much damage his level 1 ult deals. It is fucking bonkers.
Come down.
It's insane. Anyways, I think I'm gonna wanna start roaming. Lion probably has this lane. Fine. How could you fucking do this to me?
Who needs healing?
Should we get all the mana we ever could want? I'm surprised that mana regen doesn't seem like it's making the biggest of differences, which sucks, but... I think I want to stay closer by for those, charges for my wand. I wish he could share his mana train. That'd be nice. That'd be nice.
Ask and you'll receive.
Get away.
Of course.
Okay. Now, so far it looks like we're doing fine. We're 6-2. We're 6-3 right now. Which is really nice. I'm gonna use W on myself so I can't go below. So I cannot effectively go below 1 HP. Use that on me. Use the heal. That's some tick damage though. Are we being ganked or is that? No, it's him ganking. to heal up. Yup, that was really good, boys. Congrats. I will never let you die, friend.
Of course.
That's awesome.
I will never let you die.
It's all right, man. I'm
smart. Wait, come back. Come back. I will never let you die.
Healing.
Wait, come back to me. Come back to me. I need you to come back to me.
What are you doing again? What?
I will never let you die. Okay, let's go back. I'm not gonna let him die. So, we're gonna go for mechanism next.
Mid tower's coming apart.
Headdress would be nice. It's bonus mana regen and all attributes, so we get that little bit of intelligence. Mana regen per point is 0.05. Okay, so that's fucking... That is nothing! But still, we need the headdress. Let's get that. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Sell that back, please. I wanted to port back into lane. Okay. We're coming back! And I still haven't used my ult yet. I mean, I don't think that's necessarily a bad thing, because I don't think I've ever needed to use my ult. And it's 100 mana, and, you know, we've been having slight mana issues, so I guess the less mana we have to waste, the better. I could have bought more there, by the way. I could have bought another branch. A lot of things I could have done.
On my way. Yes.
I think I could chase this down successfully. Okay, I cannot chase this down successfully. I don't know if that burn damage will stop my urn heal. The answer is no. It does not stop my urn heal. So that's fine.
Travel on.
So it doesn't look like it. Oh no, I think it does still. I think it does damage around me.
Going for broke. Oscar, how about that?
I'm not gonna die to that. Okay, I'm gonna die to that. Unfortunately, the slow was a little bit much. The slow was a little bit much. I didn't want to die to that, but the unfortunate truth is I did die to that. I did indeed die to that. That's not terrible. It could have went worse, honestly. I can afford these two. No, I don't want those two. And excuse me if I stop talking and take a sip. I'm drinking some Arizona peach iced tea. It's kind of just something that has to happen. I want to save money for the town portal. Okay. Going back in. Alright, we're good. So, is there a way to sell back a courier? Or is that not a thing? Because the fact that we have two couriers is not cool. I kind of messed up. Or no, I bought it first, so he messed up. But I didn't upgrade, so it should be less of a priority for me to do it than it should be for him. Oh man, that does so much damage. Oh right, that's Chen's kind of like random thing, right? Yeah. Out of the heart. I'm gonna want to start using my boots a lot more often because the cooldown.
That's four in a row.
Okay. I'm starting to think maybe my ult does scale with armor, but that's just kind of a bonus thing as opposed to the range. We could probably push this down really well right now.
Your mid tower ain't doing too well.
Confirmed.
All right.
Five in a row.
Try to hit this up a little bit. We could just take it down if we hit it now.
Bottom tower
Let me make sure Lion also gets this this mana that I'm about to drop. Okay. We're good. We can push now. Oh, wait. Oh. Holy shit! You're fed!
Wait for me.
I need to push. Oh, I thought he saved me. I thought he saved me by lifting me. You lift me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to fucking still die to the tower anyways. I am strong when I can stand on mountains. You raise me up. Invoker, goddamn you. I didn't. Anticlimactic. Okay. So one thing. Sorry, I was hitting my chair. So, radio one thing. Wait, okay. Fortified. Yeah. I have enough, right? No, 900. Okay. Let's just roam to the mid lane real quick. Looks like they're about to fight there. Howdy, pal. It's never a bad idea as long as you believe.
Yes.
The question is, do you believe? Holy shit. Maybe it is a bad idea. Okay, it was a bad idea. I was wrong.
Your mid tower's done for.
Shit!
The only thing I believe in is magic in young girls' hearts.
That's acceptable, I guess. Okay. We're not gonna buy back. We are, however, gonna get another TP scroll.
The other fellow's top tower had a little accident.
Never mind. We're getting that. Finally getting that mech. Okay. That Chen random damage is pretty scary. We're still ahead by quite a bit. I'm most of the deaths on the team. I mean, there's 8 deaths. I'm 3 of them. So I guess I just gotta start playing a little bit safer. Now we're probably gonna go for Ognim's.
He got a mech. He's committed to never let me die.
Somebody's on a roll.
And I don't know. We'll see. We'll see about our last item. Hex would be really good actually for the mana regen. That'd be insane.
I'm with you.
Okay. I think we should try and push. Well, I think I will try and push mid here.
Your top tower's getting all banged up.
I don't have a lot of damage. I'm coming. Don't die. Alright, I'm coming up. Oh shit, they're all up there. Holy shit, that guy goes so hard. What the hell? Oh my god, he goes so. What the fuck? This guy is so bad. This guy is so fucking fed.
Where the hell did all these ghosts come from? Does anyone have a? Thank you. Thank you.
Healing here.
Okay, let's try and take this tower. I'm gonna slow him. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! I'll put on a show. Make him. Make. I'll RP. Wow, thanks for the help, man. I dedicate my life to saving you. I dedicate my life to saving you.
It was an honorable sacrifice.
Son of a bitch. Typical Schumach. Is that his name? Schumach? Is it Schumach? Shumko. Shumko. Shumko? Shumko. Shumko. I don't give a fuck, honestly. God damn it, Shumko. You let me die! You let me die! Okay. Let's can we group mid and push? I actually have plans today. And I wanted to record this video before those plans actually came into fruition. So I'm gonna try it. It's gonna be fine. Okay. Let's group back up mid. Ding. Now can we no. Okay, that slow lasts a fucking what? That last I'm still slowed. I am finally no longer slowed. That slow lasted a fucking year. What? Okay, that's about enough of that, okay. That's about enough of that, I'd say. Confirmed. Get him! Keep chasing! Never fucking give up! Never surrender! We're gonna keep going, okay? We're gonna keep going. Never stop pushing, boys. We're gonna keep going. Come on, Bloodseeker! You're taking forever!
Gotta get that farm, though.
gotta get that farm! Yeah!
Strike down.
Okay.
There goes one of the other fellas mid-towers. The bottom tower ain't long for this world.
Okay, so here's what we're gonna do now.
Healing here.
We're gonna buff
the
everybody here.
To the bottom tower.
No.
Go without me! I love you guys! The thing is, they actually went without me. I didn't want them to go without me. And now they're going in. I wanted them to... Is he gonna survive? My man. My man. You gonna survive, my man? 27. 25. 20. He's got it. He's good. And he's about to get a huge steroid heal from his ghosts. Ghosts! Heal him! That last ghost was supposed to give you a hug. Let it. Good. Okay. Let's work towards Ognim. But first,
a little setback.
Let me take a selfie. Not actually. First, let me get blade, because I want some armor. And for each point, I think I get 0 point. No, for each 1 point. Oh, every 7 points increases armor by one. Each point increases attack speed by one. Points gained per hero level, 1.7. Okay. Yeah, armor is like a very kind of scarce thing in this game. Well, not scarce, but like most items that give you armor give like low amounts of armor. So I guess just every point of armor counts quite a bit. Should it say here? I don't think it says how much each point of armor gives you when it comes to mitigation. But right now I have 7 plus 5 armor. Or is that 7, and the plus 5 is part of the 7, so I guess like a 2 base, maybe. I don't know how the hell that works, okay? Just try and keep pushing here. Use this to give people... No, not enough people are missing mana for me to justify Arcane. And Bloodseeker doesn't use an overwhelming amount of mana anyway, so...
Your top tower's in trouble.
Why did it focus on me? What the hell? That's a question. Get that heal bounce going around. Make sure we get keep getting as much poke as we possibly can. Keep getting as much mana as we possibly can. Now those ghosts actually deal damage to towers. BT dubs.
Almost feel bad for your top tower. Let's just say things are getting a little uncomfortable.
We could keep going, I think.
No breaking through the dire.
Okay, maybe not. Not if my whole time, not if my whole team is gonna back out. Never mind.
I go top, but I got 115 HP.
Almost pussy for your top tower.
From shadow to shadow.
Take that, slider. Gonna take that.
You gonna take that, dude? Go up top. 150 HP.
Towers and trust.
We all lost 30 HP.
No, you don't see, need he's regening up. Man has no balls.
Of course.
It is now known that man has no balls. Can I even do this? Probably not. Actually, maybe. Actually, yeah, we can. Not very well, but not very effectively, but still we can do it. Ish. Can we do this camp as well? That'd be nice. We can actually use this as well for a little bit of extra damage. Then we're gonna go back anyway, so. Actually, no, we're not gonna go back. We're just gonna go to Secret Shop. Because I want Vitality Booster instead. I was gonna get Intelligent Staff, but I want Vitality Burst. I wanna get whatever it takes from Secret Shop first, like out of the way if I can. It's just like a distance and traveling thing. Get that out of the way early. As well as it gives me 250 mana, which is nice. Unfortunately, it doesn't increase my regen, but it's the mana is still nice. Oh, no, it gives me 150. For some reason, I thought it was 250 health, 250 mana. It's 200, 150.
Going this way for the rune. Alright, let's go.
Alright, get him.
Look, I said I lost. Can't. How about that?
Get that motherfucker too. Get all these motherfuckers. If you back down, I'm gonna call you a pussy for the rest of eternity.
Let's just say he's winning two down.
Keep going, pussy.
Nine in a row. How about that?
Keep going. No balls. Keep going. Keep going, pussy. Keep going. See what happens when you trust me? Now we win the game. We were on the brink of losing, and now we win because you listened.
The other fellas aimed to wreck your bottom tower. The other fellas mid-rack
aren't
making trouble no more. They're meaning to smash that bottom tower here. A fond farewell to your bottom tower.
You're never gonna die. You never die. You never die. Remember that, you never die.
Comrades.
Alright, he died, unfortunately. I was wrong in this situation. And that goddamn lion all.
Don't worry, I'll deny you, they won't get any gold.
Nope, I'm fine. I never die. Nope, I never die.
Might want to check your bottom tower.
But I see how fast you were wanting to kill me. That's pretty lame. You didn't even bat an eyelash. You want me dead.
Your bottom tower's in a tight.
I bet you want me dead in real life.
I mistook you for always die.
Nah, I never die. Alright, we're getting our Ognims now. Which Ognims increases. So yeah, it does do the armor per second as well as the radius. Which is really nice. So, I mean, what I noticed is the size of it's not really a big deal anyways, but still, it's nice, right? It's a nice little addition. Just in case the team fight seems to be spread a little bit. Alright, boys, it's this fight mid. It's now or never.
YOLO. Charge. Don't stop. Bloodseeker, what are you doing?
Bloodseeker, man up, bitch. Keep chasing! We never stop! I just motherfucking slow this guy. He's slowed. Now he's dead. How does that feel to be fucking shitty? Hey, team! I may need your help! My name is Slaughter. I am Fuck.
It's not time yet.
Well, shit, that was just me.
Think I lost count.
Oh, the cooldown on that's really low.
The other fellas lost the mid tower.
Well, boys, I'd call that a GG. If you wanna see a replay of this, please go to youtube.com/videogamedonkey. Hopefully all my videos there. This is good watching. Alright guys, GG, well played. And I'll be back next episode. I don't know who's next. Who's next? Disruptor? It's that bitch right there in the back. It's her next, Death Prophet, and then Disruptor. But thanks for watching, guys.
13-1.
It's your boy P-Best signing out.
Never die.
Yeah, all me. I carried you. I carried you, man.
You got one, you.
Nah, just kidding, buddy. GG. Anyways, thanks so much for watching, guys. If you like it, you can thumbs up and give a little bit of support to your boy P. Because we do like that. We here tend to like the support. So thanks so much for watching. Before I die, all the support links you'll ever need is in the description. My Twitter, twitter.com/paperbackvg. My Twitch, I do stream every single day. And my Patreon. If you have a buck or two to spend per month, you could always do that. It does support me a lot, and it is very much appreciated. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. It's your boy P-Bass signing out. I'll see you next time. Peace out, guys.